Welcome back, everyone. An unexpected glitch tonight in the fight against the swine flu. The CDC has announced the nation is 1 month behind on mass producing a vaccine. Instead of 120 million doses by mid-October, there will be just 45 million doses, with another 20 million arriving each week after that. So the most vulnerable groups will get the first crack at the vaccine, and that includes healthcare workers, pregnant women, and children. Meanwhile, health leaders are looking to better protect children from abuse. A Tulsa professor is leading efforts to create a medical subspecialty in child abuse pediatrics. Workers will treat suspected abuse victims, coordinate with police and welfare workers, and also testify in court hearings. In November, about 200 doctors are expected to sit in for a board examination in that new field. And sudden infant death syndrome, SIDS, claims the lives of thousands of infants every year. To reduce an infant's risks, experts recommend that parents place sleeping babies on their backs and keep loose bedding out of the crib. But researchers say that more than a third of photographs in magazines marketed to women show babies in unsafe sleep environments. Researchers say media and health professionals need to provide a consistent message on safe sleep practices for infants.